either, by the way. They've been leaving him open on the floor. Let's see if he can make a big play here down the stretch.
Nice setup. Conley! Timely three by Minnesota Mike. Deja vu.
Really nice play design, too. Carl pops the catch. Rudy sets that cleanup screen for Mike.
James behind the back to Davis. Little push off on Gobert and cans the mid-range J. 30 points, 15 rebounds for Davis. Second 30-15 game of the season. Conley leaves it for Edwards. Three ball, corner pocket. Ant has 28. Reeves around a Davis screen. Stripped by Conley. Quickly ahead. McDaniels can't chase it down. Vanderbilt quick feet. James, no hesitation. And we have a pigeon, ladies and gentlemen.
You don't ever James see the pigeon. It's up on the cameras up there, too, boy. That is stuck up there. Nice job, LeBron. He's just come alive here.
Eight in the quarter, trying to add to it. Fouled. He'll go to the free throw line. And he's rubbing that left foot. 100 to 95. If Ant knocks down both free throws, it will be Minnesota's largest lead of the ball game. Not including last year's play-in game, the Wolves have won four of the last five meetings with LA, as we get a message from Trio Orthopedics.
For some of our patients, the goal is hoisting the trophy, but you just want to hoist your grandkids. At Trio Orthopedics, we'll treat that knee so you can be there to lift them up.
Edwards has 10 of the last 13 points for Minnesota. The lead is 7. James on an island with Towns. Gonna penetrate right down the lane. And the flush from the ageless LeBron James. Under two.
Kind of want to keep my matchup up LeBron.
Conley over to Towns. Towns on the drive and is fouled by LeBron. First free throws of the night for Carl Anthony Towns. As a team, the Wolves are 18 for 21. Towns shaking off a rough night. Two big free throws. Lead is 7. Here comes his target center crowd. Davis thought about the three. James turns the corner, retreats on an island with Gobert now. Gonna drive down the lane, kick out. Davis deep, got it. Huge three from Anthony Davis, who has 33. Still a two possession ball game. A bucket here would be huge. Edwards. Pull up from deep, short, Gobert offensive board, taps it to Conley, fresh 14, Edwards on the logo, wants an iso, penetrate, inside, blocked by Davis, who saves it to Reeves, LeBron now, down the lane, Vanderbilt missed the shot, Towns has it, quickly ahead to Edwards, who's going to chew clock, Conley all day. Cash! Reeves to work it in. 35 seconds to go on regulation. James. And he is fouled.
Wow.
And that's going to be the end of the night for Jaden McDaniels. And did they just get a technical? Could not be worse timing.
He's trying to not be handsy, and he's trying to show his hands, and it's just frustration with him.
So now this game is tightened up with 31 seconds remaining, and LeBron at the line to make it a one-possession game.
Yeah. And if you're the Lakers, too, you don't need to foul here. There's enough differential.
Yep. If the Wolves miss, Lakers will get the ball back and a chance to tie this ball game and send it to OT.
That's a big technical foul, man. That made
huge.
It a one-possession game.
Big offensive possession here for Minnesota. Conley. Using a Gobert screen. Gobert down the lane. Left it for Anderson. Kick out. Conley again. Short. Rebound. Davis quickly ahead. LeBron for three. Got it. No, they're calling it a two. It is a two. They will review it. On his 39th birthday, he might be inches away from tying this ball game up. We'll take another look. Officials said two. Let's take a peek.
Ruling on the floor, 2-point field goal. The play is under review.
And gets it ahead to Edwards, who is immediately fouled by Vanderbilt. And at the moment, there's 1.4. Reeves to get it in. Finds James. James did not get it off in time. No foul called. Wolves survive. 108-106.